So it was my pleasure to welcome the Japanese ambassador to the Rotary. Here's what he has to say.
And today, I talk about three points. First, the Japanese economy as a whole. And second, I would like to mention the working ethics of Japanese. I mean, we are called workaholic. Third item is that topic is that our general relation between Japan and GCC countries. So government tried to think about how can we help those ladies have a baby at the same time continuing to work. We are still manufacturing industry in the world. Almost 20% of our economy is manufacturing. We have been the second rank of the economy in the world, where recently China, mainland China, took our position. Of course, and we are also facing, we are dependent on our export manufacture production to foreign countries. But the Japanese are farmers originally. So farming is that if there's no big climate change, if you spend many hours, you may have much crops, enjoy their life outside the company, and spend more time with family. And this became, especially among the young people, for the flow of goods of Japan to import or export. Furthermore, peace and stability is this region is important for Japan.
Excellency, thank you very much for your wonderful speech, yes. And thank you for coming to the Rotary.
Thank you.
What are you waiting for? Subscribe.